at Glam.
We are here at Ritz Resale, where they have all types of designer labels, high-end labels, anything you can find for less, because that's our goal here at Church Glam. Segment of Church Glam, we're going to start with our favorite first lady of all time, Pastor Sarah Jakes Roberts. And I love her, y'all. She is very versatile in style. She's a style icon. She doesn't shy away from colors that pop and patterns that make a statement. And what I love about her is she can pull off some black and white. She's real big on the black and white, heavy on it. And I would wear black and white every day if I was her, because she does that. But help me go through these things and find some things for my favorite look of hers. Let's get started. How did I do? You see the side by side? I look like Sarah Jakes Roberts. This is amazing. I love it. So here I have on an Eileen Fisher duster. The retail price is $159. We found this for $49, guys. $49. You see the price difference? And also this Adriana lapel. It's actually a jumpsuit, like a whole jumpsuit. But what I did was I brought in my own tank, my own crop tank, put my own belt on it, because you can do it however you want. You don't have to look exactly like the person. You can, you know, throw some little pieces in there, some extra glam if you want, a different lip if you want, you know. You don't have to look exactly like the person. You can make it your own, make you feel comfortable, because that's what style is. Comfortability with yourself. So I did my own tank, but what I got these for, retail price, guys, $229. That would have broke my account, but instead I got it for $49, guys. We did good. We got the Sarah Jakes style for less, and we did an amazing job. I think so. Tell us what you think about it in the comments. All right, guys, so the tip for the day that will make you say yes is make it your own. It is okay to be inspired by people, to take their looks, but never compare yourself to them. Always do something a little extra, something a little different, to be yourself and feel free with you. I added a belt, this clutch, you can change it, make it a black one, different colors. Here's a hat. You can even put on a hat. How do I look? Still fabulous, still fashionable, and still giving off Sarah Jakes Roberts vibes.
Let's get glam.
Church. Well, guys, that concludes our very first segment of Church Glam for the Yes Show. Why don't you tell us how we did? If you feel like I should have chosen a different look, let us know. Or you can tell us about your favorite Sarah Jakes Roberts looks in the comments. Talk back to us. We're here and we're waiting to know your fashion tips as well. So, post your favorite fashion, whether it's a Sarah Jakes Roberts inspired look or your own look. Make it your own and hashtag Church Glam. I'm Porchia Carter with Church Glam for the Yes Show. Let's get